さて、練習だぜ。行くか、リキ。
Kyousuke was inspecting the old teammates from the edge of the ground.
なんだかんだで形になってきてるじゃないか。みんなやればできるってことだな。感心感心。
Was he talking to himself? It didn't seem like he had noticed me standing behind him. Wonder what it is that he's seeing with his mind's eye. Is it only what's fun? Is he going to stay playing together with us forever? At least right now we're still playing. Even Kengo's with us now, just like in the old days. I should get the most out of it. Rip the handle of the bats.
Sad reality of, you know, growing up, isn't it? Make these friends throughout school and all that, but then you drift apart as you get older. I mean, it doesn't always happen, but it's pretty common.
しまっていくぞ!
頑張りぬです!
Ah.
目指せ東京ドーム!
Mom!
Mom!
おお、すげえうなりだ。
おかも。
頑張りぬです。
抜け毛がどうだ。
That was a combo there. Wasn't expecting that.
頑張ってください。
猫どかせ。
To the water you go.
一度猫になりたいな。
There's such a long line, they always get cut off.
Oh, look at it go!
Oh!
Rin は慣れてきたね。
A lot of foul balls.
唐突にバリバリ。
What? Tripped over. Not gonna be good in the field there, Komari. You're too clumsy. Ah, it was banned out.
What is it?
Well, you know, it's the first out of 15 balls or so. Where is Kyousuke? I keep hitting in the opposite direction.
Mieta!
Haruchi, my!
There we go.
Yes!
Kengo catching it keeps throwing me
off. Team play, don't forget it!
Saitei da ne!
Is that a home run? Does it count?
Riki-kun, fight! Riki-kun, fight!
You have to say it twice.
Mom!
Kengo's bringing his A game today.
Yosh, 一旦休憩にしよう。
Girls and gallant to chat in the corner of the field.
Kurugaya-san.
Nanda.
Ishizuna-san was talking to Kurugaya-san again. Was she asking for some advice?
Tanoshi desu ka?
Nani ga na?
Ie. Kurugaya-san wa nayami ga nasasou da na to omotte.
Kimi wa ima monosugoku shikkei na koto o itte iru kara.
そうですか。失礼しました。
I find it, she seems more formal with apologies, isn't she? It's like, you know, you think sorry, be like, sumisen, I think there's another one. But she's like using a different, wording of apologizing here.
そうですか。失礼しました。
Shirashimasta. God damn it, every time.
まあ、ね、なんだ。はい。黒ヶ谷さんはいつも何か楽しそうにしていますから。それが羨ましいです。どうしたら私もそんな風にいられるでしょう。そうだな。そういうことなら私などよりコマリ君を見習うといい。神北さんも。まずはトレースからだ。ちょうどいい。コマリ君が来たぞ。
あたかもコマリ君が分身して一人漫才やってるかのようになった子。
わかりました。
How can she say okay to that? She showed up humming. She said Sam was writing in a notebook in the shade of the tree.
なに、ミオちゃん。まずは研究です。
Confirmed to be a ditto. You know, and I was just picturing picture a ditto, right? But just with Miu's eyes. So instead of just those little round dots for eyes that ditto has, it has her eyes. That'd probably be kind of freaky looking. Maybe with the glare eyes as well.
ですか。
舐めたことはないけど。レッツキャッチボ
ール。She was spinning her right arm around with a ball in hand. Meanwhile, Nishizuna was doing the thriller. Slowly and officially, Nishizuna-san started waving her arms. Looks like she's mimicking what Komari-san is doing.
気になさらないでください。
じゃあ行くよ。はい。
They just feel very self-conscious if someone's mimicking your every move like that. Swaying around like she was practicing Tai Chi, she muttered an imitation of one of Komari-san's stock lines.Good God, your voice is so ear-piercing. She ran away in tears.
Ah, Komari-san!
Man, I can imagine being around these people and having a headache the whole time would be absolute hell. Man, can you imagine being around these people and all you can think of is, I have no idea what anyone's saying because I don't speak Japanese. Just kind of like, wow, I'm hanging out with the cast of Little Busters. Shame I can't understand what they're saying without subtitles. Kurugaya-san, you're just using them for your own amusement, aren't you? Hey, come on now. Zuna-san, get back to us.
失敗した模様です。
そのようだな。じゃあ次は。そうだな。そろそろ Masato 少年が来るか。何を言われても。あちしみよっち、お前ゲロ犬と答えるといい。
Uh-huh. God damn it. Every single time. Every time I left click, right click. Every time I right click, left click. It's consistent. It's so annoying. Doesn't make any sense. Yeah, it doesn't, does it? Man, look at that mouthful of kanji characters there. What was it again?
何を言われても、あちしみよっち、お前ゲロ犬と答えるといい。何を言われても、あちしみよっち、お前ゲロ犬と答えるといい。
うん。
わかりました。
How the heck can you accept that suggestion?
Oh, manager! 早速喉が渇いたぜ。
あちしみおち、お前ゲロ犬。
あ、いや、言い方が悪かったな。悪いけど、麦茶持ってきてもらえねえか。
あちしみおち、お前ゲロ犬。
うおー！なんで俺いきなりゲロ犬扱いされてんだ！
I mean, run them at me again.
うおー！なんで俺いきなりゲロイの扱いされてんだ。
I'm not hearing dog in there at all, though. Or maybe, it, I don't know, maybe it can be, you know, pronounced differently depending on context. Seems to be the case a lot.
いやいや、実に
面白い。 Well.
まあ、楽しくなって堅苦しく考えてはな。その時点でその目的を達成することは難しいだろう。
You should find a more appropriate way if you really want to tell her that. I resolved not to ask her for advice when, even if I get in trouble. Now you'd get in trouble for asking her for advice.
Atsushi Rinchi, omae gero inu.
Rin's been infected again. Hmm, this club room's gotten very dirty.
So ka?
Looking at it closely, there was dust and dirt piling up everywhere. Though we had cleaned up the room thoroughly, there, when we moved in, it had already become like this over just 2 weeks. It's like, ah, fuck it, it's a wander. Should we clean it, or leave it as it is? God damn it, see? Every time! So annoying.What if we leave it as it is? Oh, whatever. We just skip it, basically?
Nikki, そろそろ飯行こうぜ。
Well, let's go back. We gotta clean it. Even though it's a long scene to do so. Well, let's get the room clean.
はい、OK だよ。
いいよと。
へえ、私掃除や。
それよりリキ君に、ボグヤヤーとか、ブヘゴワーといった地獄の雄たけびを轟かせつつ、エアギターでも披露してほしい。
I heard air guitar in there somewhere. No, it won't happen. Many of the members were unmotivated for the task. Anyway, we need to clean out the room regularly or we'll get full of dirt in no time.
泥だらけの青春もいいもんだぜ。
I know you're just saying that because you don't want to clean up.
いいじゃん、別に掃除しなくたって死なないし。
Cleaning the room won't kill you either, just suck it up.
写真ならリキ君のせいだぞ。
So, alright, nobody's gonna be killed.
え？掃除したら死ぬかもしれないよ。
How?
例えばですね。
Another one of her weird scenarios.
お掃除、お掃除。おっと、モップ掛け中につまずいた。そしてロッカーにそしてそのロッカーが倒れた衝撃で物質が倒壊。みんな逃げろ。ダメだ、間に合わない。自動化学呪物シャーン。さらに大地震が襲ってきた。
Her and Komari have some ear-piercing dialogue. I mean, well, not dialogue. Well, I guess it is. But you know, the voice acting is so ear-piercingly loud.
実はこの物質は地球の流脈が集まる一点に立っていたんだ。それを刺激して地殻大変動が起こって日本は沈没だ。さらに日本が沈没したことによって地軸がねじ曲がり七大陸が引き裂かれ始めた。
You know, not to get in the way of your ridiculous story, but you know, I didn't think just now. Japan under the ocean. Throughout historyAnd we're talking like very far history, you know, Mesozoic period. You know, because I remember looking into that. I was like, you know what? One of the fossils has been found, you know, in the UK and stuff like that. It's been mostly just England, really, you know, when it comes to like dinosaurs and stuff like that. In Wales, it's like just a few. It seems, because I was like looking at the rock types and stuff like that. It's like we mostly got like the, what period was it? I guess it'd be the Cambrian period a bit, because, I mean, that's kind of where it gets its name. And maybe it was Silurian as well, I can't remember. It's like, you know, mostly before the Mesozoic really kicked off. But to the point, you know, during the Mesozoic, most of, you know, the British Isles were, you know, underwater or like shallow seas and stuff like that, or even smaller islands and stuff like that. Japan is kind of similar in a way, you know, it's like an island off the coast of, you know, Asia and stuff like that. So how much of Japan could have been submerged during that time period? So like, what is the, you know, geology of rocks in Japan, you know, how far do they go back? What time periods are more common? I have no idea. I just randomly popped into my mind when she's like, oh, Japan's gone under the ocean. Oh my god, it's like that nightmare I mentioned earlier in the recording, you know, where for whatever reason Lilibus's cast was there. Maybe that's what it was. Haruka was cleaning on a ship, and then suddenly she called a tsunami to happen, and it sunk us, except it didn't really, as we end up crashing into an island. Really weird dream. It's about as strange as Haruka's stories, honestly.
こうしてお掃除の開始に端を発する大災害により地球は崩壊、人類は滅亡した。第1部完。What's
chapter 2 then?
とお掃除から地球が滅亡してしまう危険性をはらんでいるわけです。None
of that can happen in the first place.
あるかもしれないよ。
Absolutely not. Well, doesn't he said he doesn't have dreams? Like, at all? Well, at least he can't remember. That's an illusion, not a dream. She's willing to go that far with excuses to avoid doing it. You know, it's stuff like that that make me feel like she and Masato would make for an interesting couple, because they both come up with stupid ideas like that. Komari-san was shining and she took the initiative in cleaning. Jesus freaking Christ, Kurugaya. It feels like she gets a pass because, you know. You know, I mean, if Kurugaya was a guy, this would be seen as even more inappropriate. He's already inappropriate. It's like, Kurugaya, why? Knock off that kind of delusion. No way. I'm not glad to be told I'm cute. But with that sand, it'd be hard to force Kurugaya to sign on Kyousuke to help us clean. Let's handle it between us then. Komari-san had already started mopping. She took the mop from Kud. He took the mop from Komari-san. Actually, yeah, in the previous record session, I translated the consequence for evil, so, you know, that should still be in my mind. Well, actually, no, probably not. Let's see if I can recognize it. I think this right here is the consequence for evil. Evil. Because, you know, I was kind of curious about, you know, how there's two kanji characters for demon, basically. If you think about it, demon, you know, oni, demon, ogre, it's got that look. And then you got, like, another one that's like, I think it was Ma or something like that. and means demon or devil. It's basically the same kanji character, but with like what looks like two trees on top and some kind of roofing. I don't know what the context of that is, but that's like, it's basically the same kanji character with just some added layers to it, I guess. The workload was instantly divided between us, and we started on our tasks. Such a neat job. Those two just might have overwhelming management skills. Do you still? Well, no, you gave us a. No. No, wait. Yeah, we've got our tambourine, so. If I remember correctly, she gave the tambourine to Rin, and Rin gave us the tambourine. So what do you got? You don't have your tambourine to cheer us on. She's got some... Well, actually, we can check that, actually. Oh, wait, she still does have a cheerful tambourine. I guess we got a new one. Interesting. And she's got an assault trumpet as well. It's like, I don't think that would be very useful to cheer us on. She stood up.
Kaito, ganbare!
And she sat back down quickly. And he's picturing he's sitting down in that chair right over there. It didn't look like he did anything that hard. She grabbed my mop and started scrubbing the floor.
ハルチンは綺麗好きな不幸星の元に生まれたのですね。綺麗好きなのはいいことだよ。へえ、だって掃除面倒じゃん。でも綺麗になったらすっごい気分がいいと思うよ。うん、まあそれは確かに。うん、じゃあ今日から綺麗好きになればいいのか。
She really has a one-track mind. Then I'm getting the bucket for the mops. I think we're gonna need one more. Glance at Haruka-san, who was thrusting a mop in the bucket for all her mats. Ordering that one's gonna be messy in no time.
Yosh! Mop, mop, mop!
Even though there were various issues, our cleaning was making steady progress. When Initiator-san showed up.
お掃除中ですか?
お掃除ング!
開口一番に意味不明です。
お掃除進行中!
I mean, we do have kanji characters, that's like... 5? I mean, damn, man! Yeah, whatever, maybe I'll translate it if I can be bothered. But it stands for one wiping things with a dust cloth. We spend about an hour finishing the cleaning. Let's put away the cleaning tools then. So I said that the door opens. He was crawling into the room like a worm with both his hands tied behind his back with a rope. What are you doing, Masato?
背筋で飛び跳ねながら移動するトレーニングを思いついてな。さらに己を戒めるために手を封印してここまで来たんだ。
He's truly unrivaled when it comes to crazy muscle training.
めちゃくちゃ時間かかっちまったぜ。
Hey, you're covered with mud.
おう、悪い。すぐ着替えるぜ。
What is the kanji for mud anyway? Choto. Okay. I think it's just basically saying mud. Don't think there is a Japanese equivalent for it there. There probably is, but you know, he's not using it. He was moving forth by jumping like a shrimp. Behind him, Kengo entered the room in the same act. The scene is slightly different with Kengo here, I guess, because he wasn't, you know, part of the team in previous rounds. Not you too, Kengo.
お前もどうだ?これはかなりのトレーニングになるぞ!
Dude, how do you do that? Sorry, but I think I'll pass. That face. Haruka-san began mopping the two guys with astonishing speed. Don't damage his arm even further. He's into it, apparently. Scrub. A few minutes later, both of them were sparkling clean. Well, it's okay since they turned out so beautiful clean. Well, at least I'm doing it all the time. I sometimes clean up Kyousuke's room because he never does that himself at all. I wonder whether Kurugaya-san doesn't like cleaning either. It might be tough to keep this room clean if the two commanders are like that.
Huh? なんか俺たちが悪者みたいじゃないか。
まあ、冗談はこれくらいにして始めるか。
I suddenly remember that those two said when we started cleaning. By chance, could Komari-san have casually pressured them into action? It's not the first time she's peer pressured someone. That sleepover, where she peer pressured Rin down the bath of her. It's like, what the fuck, Komari? You act all cutesy and innocent, but you know, you've got a dark side to you. She's probably not even aware that, you know, she's basically peer pressuring people. She doesn't consider their feelings. You're inconsiderate in those situations. No. Strongest one among us might be her, the natural airhead. She peer pressures people without even realizing it. Let's go to dinner next time, because I'll do for this recording. I think we got three parts out of this because an hour 48 minutes there. So, it's going to be a while between record sessions this time because it's three parts instead of two parts like it has been the previous few record sessions. So, Kyousuke, you're really taking over the save thumbnails here a lot, aren't you? But I'll do for this part in this record session, so I shall see you next time, viewers. See you next time.